And Hoge right there with Shy Peter. Now Bowman gets his shot partially blocked. And there's a push. No whistle now. We do have a whistle.
Penalty kick.
And we'll get a penalty kick as that was Hoge attacking there for the Cougars. And Jim DeRose is way out on the field.
A lot of pressure on the kick taker here. See what kind of contact occurred in the penalty area. The ball bouncing around. Yeah, push to the side of the neck.